What is going on, my friends? Welcome back for another amazing Soccer Stars video. I missed all of you so much. And this video, we're gonna see how I'm making from 300k to 1 million plus coins in few minutes. And that will start on this video from 9 minutes, from the 9 minute of the video. But until the 9 minute, I dropped a few Netherlands and few friends 5 million matches that you're gonna love watching and seeing great goals with tips and tricks. So let's start right now, just sharing with you this 1 million game, and then we're gonna share with you few Netherlands and France, and then on the 9 minute you're gonna see the coins collections that I am making in few minutes from 300k to 1 million plus coins. So as you saw, the second goal was amazing. Now I'm about to hit the third goal. Okay, now all I had to do is set the right angle on the bottom right and just aim the ball right, and that's exactly what I did. And boom, what a nice swing and opening this video. Okay, moving to the next Netherlands I wanted to share with you with this account. Okay, let's see right now how we are defeating this 145 level. So let's obviously make and edit the video in a way that you're gonna see few moves before I'm making the goals. I don't want to burn your time. Look at this. Now I will put the pressure backwards correctly to force the ball to go backwards into the goalie, and this is how you surprise your opponents on high tier like Netherlands. So guys, next goal must be very soon, because I'm trying to edit the video in a way that I will not burn your time. So if you see that there is few moves right now, you have to really be sure that it's going to end very soon. I think now, no, in about 20 seconds from now, I will hit and create, score the second goal. So let's see what he's gonna do now. He's trying the corner right now. I said oops, like he's gonna make it. I wasn't sure. So let's see if he's gonna make it, and he didn't. So now I had to hit the bottom player on the right spot in order to make the ball bounce inside the goalie. Let's see if I can make it. Okay, aiming right, and boom, what a nice match. So moving to the last goal right now, he was not getting the corner if I remember correct, and that was too bad for him. Now all I had to do is set the right angle, aiming it and knowing where to release my finger on the ball with the player, and boom, what a nice denial. Second match on this video. Let's move right now to a friends 5 million and share with you two friends 5 million games. And don't forget, and the last from 9 minutes of this video until the end of the video, you're gonna see how I am in 4 minutes making more than 1 million coins. You're gonna see game after game wins in a row. So now guys, as you're seeing, I had to really make a nice trick shot here that most of you probably already know how to do it. I didn't have enough power on my player, so over here I just lost it. So he made a very nice first goal, aiming right is a player. Now 2-0, my job is to make a comeback. So look at this serve, that was pretty hard. He was not making it to defend the goalie. So obviously now I can start this first score of this match, and now my time to get back the coins, and let's see how I'm gonna do that. So we are watching right now the moves that he is making and how I am having such a clear and easy comeback over here. He doesn't think, and he's playing too fast, and that's too bad for him. So let's see right now how this match will end up with a nice great ending. So over here was playing pretty smart, almost made it if he had more power on his player. Now over here he is gonna make his move, and soon he just helped me out. Sorry bro, that's unlucky. So only the fourth goal is left for me on this match, guys. Let's see if I can nail a win as soon as possible. So over here I was trying to nail it and I was not getting it in the right spot. So he was now, he could have got right now the goalie, and he made it 3-3. I gave him an easy job, but now the serve for him was too hard. I don't know why he was putting too much power. Now I will set the angle right and score a goal like a hero, and now we can already move to the next friends 5 million. And over here I'm facing Nin or Nine, whatever his name is. And now let's see how this match will also end up with some great goals. Now it's, I think I made a goal deflecting the bottom player and made a pretty surprising goal. Now he was not really putting enough power and defending it right. So here I was sure I'm gonna nail it in, and that's exactly what happened. We deflecting his defenders, but who cares, we made it. So now it's 2-2, and now all I had to do is set the right angle and force the ball inside the goalie from his player, and that was a surprise for him. I know he was thinking I will not make it, but if you know how to force the ball, that the ball cannot go anywhere else, then you can always surprise your opponent. Now I'm having clear shot here, too bad for him, unlucky. And then we're gonna move, if I remember correct, to one more 1 million, Netherlands 8 million, and then we're gonna start the series of getting to 1 million plus from 300k fast. So we are now in Netherlands facing Amir. Let's see how this match and what we have here, what a surprise moves. Now I'm gonna land a goal, forcing the ball to go forward and backwards and back to my player and then forward to the goalie. That's how Messi and Ronaldo surprising the opponents, and that's what we are trying to make here on this channel, Playing Soccer Stars. Okay, keeping the game running, and now let's see how he's gonna make his mistake playing too fast, too much power, and then we're gonna surprise him with our moves. Okay, now I had to make sure I'm getting it backwards in the right spot. And now he's having an open goalie, if he will know how to set the aim right, and he made it, if I remember correct. I think he made it, yes he did. So 2-1, and my advantage on him still on this match. So let's see how this match will end up together. So we have over here right now his last move on the game. Now I will first the ball go to the corner, and my player moved the defender, so we got a surprisingly a pro move with great goal. You can smash the like button if you prefer to support this channel. Thank you anyway, whoever really about to just keep supporting this channel. Over here, look at this goalie on Netherlands 8 million. You have to have such a guts to know how to force the ball, not to lose it, and give him an easy free goal. Over here he was trying to make a pro move and he was not nailing it, so now I had to nail it and set the aim right, and that's exactly what I did, and boom, second goal just happened. By the way, this is the last match before we starting now the series of the 1 million. So now I'm gonna first the goal go to the corner and then go backwards inside the goalie with surprising the opponent. He was not sure I will do that. And now guys, let's start the 300k to 1 million plus coins in few minutes. I think in 4 minutes after the edit. Without the edit, it took me about 20 minutes. But who cares? In 20 minutes, 1 million coins, I believe most of you will love to get. So, I just played USA and this match ended pretty fast. I cut the entire game for you to see just the last seconds where it said you win, and now 412k coins, and now we won also this 121 level opponent. I'm gonna make my move. I will not nail it in. He's gonna make a surprisingly move that really put the ball backwards, but now as a result of him trying to do a move that's going crazy, I got an open goalie as a result of his move. So we won here also, and now we have 500k, and now I said to myself Let's go and play one more USA just to make sure. If I lose Spain 1 million, I'm not starting from zero. I still have 100k left on the account. So over here, he made his move. He was sure he's gonna land, nail it in, and he didn't. So now I had a clear shot here, setting the aim right, and now the game will end, because after this goal, this guy will quit. Now I said, after I have 600k coins, I'm ready to go and play spin 1 million, and I played pretty nice with this opponent. And let's see right now how the first, second and third goal was scored. So let's see how the game went. Was playing a lot of defensive, as you're seeing. He's not trying to be a hero, he's just trying me to go crazy and nuts. And so I decided to just try surprising him with hard moves, and that's how I made and scored the first goal. But he was really driving me crazy with his defensive moves, and now he was here just trying to make a smart move, but he was putting too much power. So I got the clear shot really easy because of my serve, that he was having hard time to defend the goalie. And now soon enough, we're gonna just surprise him and end this match easily. He's going crazy, he's not thinking. So now we're gonna have a third goal with closing it with the denial. So 1,100k, I think about 1,056k. Thanks for watching up to this point of the video. See you soon on the next amazing videos on the channel. Thanks again. Bye.